While our portfolio has grown to match the urgency of this moment, our annual budget has not grown in tandem, and the funding provided to administer new programs is temporary. Not accounting for inflation, our annual budget is still at the same enacted level as 2010, and critical policy offices like domestic finance, economic policy, and tax policy have seen their budgets cut by as much as 20% since 2016. Our team has done valiant work implementing these programs with the resources at our disposal, but we cannot continue to be good stewards of this recovery and tackle the new bodies of work the Congress assigns to us in the years beyond with a budget that was designed for 2010. The IRS is in need of additional resources too. Over the next 10 years, the American people could see roughly $7 trillion fall through the cracks of our tax system. Why? Because many of the country's wealthiest taxpayers do not pay their full tax bill, and the IRS is not nearly staffed up enough to ensure compliance. Today, the IRS has fewer auditors than in any time since World War II. The speed and strength of our recovery and our economy long term depend on a fully funded Treasury.